Scientists at New York University have discovered a new pathway for stimulating nerve-insulating myelin, which is damaged by multiple sclerosis, that will hopefully lead to restoring and protecting nerve function. And VAMP is a solar-powered hypersonic entry vehicle designed to collect data in the Earth-like mid-cloud environment of Venus.
Hey, V-Sauce! Kevin here.
This is MindBlow 100. Researchers in Sweden have created a cyborg plant. A liquid solution that included a polymer was sent through the xylem of the plant, forming a solid wire that conducts electricity while still allowing the plant to transport life-sustaining water and nutrients. The xylem wires enable organic electrochemical transistors to convert chemical signals to electronic output, meaning future uses could include storage systems that convert sugar produced from photosynthesis into electricity, all happening inside plants. This video shows how they can change the color of a leaf by manipulating the conductive material inside. The Haptoclone lets you touch holograms. Telehaptics allows users to send a holographic image that another person can actually feel and interact with. The box uses ultrasonic radiation pressure to create the feeling of the holographic image, but the produced force is generally weak. If it were strong enough to feel like a solid object, the ultrasound would damage your nerves. But the system allows you to virtually touch fingers with someone in real time. A computer learning algorithm can detect liars. Researchers at the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor fed the algorithm 121 trial videos that included speakers' expressions and gestures, along with whether they were convicted of perjury. It correctly identified the truth tellers 75% of the time, with humans managing just 59.5%, and the very best interrogators reaching 65%. Meanwhile, scientists in Bristol have developed urine-powered microbial fuel cell socks. Based on the circulatory system of fish, it doesn't require a powered pump like previous attempts. All it needs is pee. They say it could serve a proof-of-life function for military or outdoor gear because it's capable of transmitting a message wirelessly and only functions if the person is alive and peeing. LaserPipe is a snake arm robot that uses high-powered lasers to weld stuff. So yeah. Phenexis is a project that uses magnets on fingertips to explore virtual worlds. The fingernail-sized electromagnets are tracked by magnetic sensors, and unlike camera-based tracking systems, it doesn't require a clear view of your hands. It's also a much more immersive way to perform VR input than by using a plastic controller. Researchers from the University of Washington are now focused on adding more sensors and miniaturizing the system, possibly by creating a glove filled with electromagnets and a wristband to house the sensors. Plant lamps provide light sources for people living in the rainforest without using gasoline or oil. They utilize the free electrons generated from the oxidation process of plant-produced nutrients in contact with microorganisms in soil to power the LED lamps, which is awesome. Over the past 5 years, MindBlow has uncovered several innovations that have gone on to experience huge success, like Nest, a smart thermometer featured in MindBlow 51. 2 years later, it was bought by Google for $3.2 billion. We've also witnessed the very beginning of ideas that were later implemented on a massive scale. MindBlow 39, uploaded in April 2012, showcased the Pizza Button, a Bluetooth fridge magnet from Red Tomato Pizza that automatically ordered a VIP customer's favorite pizza. In 2015, Domino's announced emoji ordering. Just tweet them a pizza emoji and your order is on the way. Various augmented reality systems have been featured throughout the years, like Invoked Computing, which could turn household objects into input devices, GravitySpace, which tracked users with a pressure-sensing floor, and KinEtre, which animated everything. Well, Amazon was just recently awarded patents for an augmented reality system that projects images in a room that users can interact with using gesture controls. A concept for a smart highway highlighted in MindBlow 53 featured glow-in-the-dark lines that would absorb light and emit a glow for 8 to 10 hours. After a trial in early 2014, changes were made due to rain affecting the glowing lines, and a new moisture-resistant paint was used. The new smart highway finally went public with glow-in-the-dark lane markers and a glowing bicycle path. There are now plans to launch glowing lanes in Japan and China. If you've watched all 100 episodes of Mind Blow, you've spent around 7 hours learning about stories, which in just one video range from new blue butt monkey and acoustic levitation to GPS shoes and tallest mohawk. If you've thought Mind Blow is called Mind Blown this entire time, that could be an example of parapraxis, a slip that occurs when the brain is trying to come up with a word or name and simply selects what it deems to be the best match.
But regardless of how you remember the name, you've all come together to view MindBlow over 228 million times. So here's to the future of cutting-edge science, here's to the next 100 episodes, and as always, thanks for watching.
Meat-flavored water? Pea butter? A new toilet that can flush golf balls? The N64 upside down looks like a koala's face. A robot designed to scratch your itch? An octopus chair? A plasma ball watch? Edible spray paint? A beehive for your apartment? A 27-pound lobster? A dress boat? A $1,000 ice pop? And this robotic bear pillow is designed to tickle your face to stop you from snoring.
And it produces contractions in the intestines that relieve chronic constipation.
And hey kid, want a lollipop thermometer?
And a hummingbird feeder for your face.
And guitar pee.
And a giant brain
phone booth.
And say hello to the newly discovered blue butt monkey.
And a snake.
Cake
and a $1 million gold vacuum
with a rap song.
Gold vacuum's $1 million, it's gonna make you holler.
A kid in New Zealand recently found a chunk of whale poop worth $65,000.
Like the internet.
Internet.
Here's the most detailed picture ever taken of Uranus.
Half bear, half dog, and extinct for 9 million years, it's bear dog.
Who's hungry for a solid chocolate baby head?
Newly discovered loris, check. Brand new species, check. Extremely cute, check. Venomous teeth, check.
This is a hummingbird, hawk, moth.
Bones of a new dinosaur were found in Utah, and they kind of look like a cow and a triceratops had a baby.
Tweet pee lets parents know when their baby has peed.
This robot tells you if you have bad breath.
I'm a moth, and here I am. I'm a moth, and now I'm a tree.
On land or on sea, amphibious RV.
Sorry.
It's a mind blow.
Wait, what's a mind blow?
Ah, I've been waiting for you, Vsauce.
Vsauce, I've come to protect Kevin from the T-1000.
Terminator? I was just finishing mind blow.
Come with me, if you want to live.
I'm gonna leave you with a biped robot that corrects its balance if you push it. I'm gonna leave you with a robotic ape transitioning from a quadrupedal to a bipedal posture.
I'm gonna leave you with a 1,000 robot swarm that self-assembles into shapes.
I'm gonna leave you with a humanoid robot autonomously playing the metallophone.
I'm gonna leave you with a gymnastic robot landing a quadruple backflip off a bar.
I'm gonna leave you with a super hydrophobic knife cutting a water droplet in half.
And as always,
and as always,
and as always,
thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. We'll see you there. I'm out.
Oh. And what?
Well, as always, thanks for watching.